So I'm kind of gay now. I've just been too high to figure it out. The signs were all there. Like at 20 years old, I lived in an anarchist vegan co-op in Portland. That's the Jeopardy answer of what is gay, you know?